Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Hot Mess Budgets. Today we are going to be doing our cash envelope stuffing for our second paycheck of September. So if that sounds interesting to you, make sure you stay tuned. So let's just hop right on into it. Today we are going to be stuffing $496. So let me get my calculator. Okay, so that $100, $50, $150, $20, $40, $60, $81, $20, $40, $60, $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $5, $10, $15, $20, $25, $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7, $8, $9, $10, $11. $496 on the calculator, which means we did our math correct. Okay, so I'm gonna start with stuffing our wallet today. I'm gonna push that aside. So as y'all can tell, I'm already behind with my cash envelope stuffing. It was supposed to go up last Sunday. However, I had a busy weekend, no time to stop at the bank, no time to do a cash envelope stuffing. So here we are today. I did already spend some money, so some envelopes are gonna be getting less than they normally would. Only because I've, like I said, I already spent some of the money, and that's only for my wallet. Everything else, like my sinking funds, those are gonna get the correct amounts. So starting with restaurants, that is going to get $70. My niece's birthday is next weekend and we are supposed to be going to dinner, so no, I'm not doing a 50. What am I doing? I got my denominations because y'all already know. So we doing two 20s, not two 40s. A 10, 3 5s, and 5 1s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is with the potential of, you know, if plans go how they are planned, then we'll be going to dinner on Sunday. So 20, 40, 50, 55, 60, 65, 66, 7, 8, 9, 70. Household is not getting anything this pay. And mainly the reason why is because I didn't already bought what we needed for the house. So spending is going to get nothing as well. I didn't already spend that money. Yes, I did. Groceries for week one, we already went grocery shopping, so that is gone. However, I did go over budget. So groceries for week two is gonna get less than it normally gets, which is fine because I think we have enough food to get us through the next couple weeks. So I think $53 is enough. So that is what we're gonna be putting in our week two groceries. We are going to do two 20s, a 10, and 3 1s. 20, 40, 50, 1, 2, 3. 3. And then miscellaneous is our gas envelope, which I already got gas. So we got $38 left in our gas envelope. So that's 20, 10, 5, and 3 ones. 20, 35, 36, 37, 38. Right, this gonna be quick today, y'all, just because like I said, I've already spent majority of the money. Today emergency fund is getting $50. Moving on to our savings binder, so we are gonna mark off of 50. Here is one right here. Okay. today. And we're just doing a 50 today. So we got 51, 50, 70, 90, 210, 215, 220, 221, 23, 4, 5. 225 in our emergency fund. Slowly but surely making our way to $1,000 again. I'm going to set this aside, let it dry. Okay, house emergency, of course, nothing there, nothing there. Car maintenance is getting $100 today. So I think we got one more pay before we'll be able to go and get our brakes and our oil change. So we got 1, 2, 250, 270, 280, 290, 300, 310, 315, 320, 321, 2, 3. So 323 in our car maintenance. All right, that is going to do it for our savings binder. Moving on to our spending binder. So today personal is going to get $20. So we now have 41. Let me get a pen. Dexter is getting $10 today, saving up for his next bath here soon. Got 15 right now. Y'all, this money is so dirty today. I don't know what it is. All right, medical is not getting anything today. Hair is gonna get 65, so 50, 75. See, look at this, just nasty. Okay, I am getting my hair done this Saturday. I'm so excited, y'all. I love getting my hair done. All right, so I should, I need 130. So let's see, we got 50, 1, 10, 20, 25, 30, 31. So I got 131. Not bad. I think I'm gonna take this dollar out of here and put it in my bills binder because I'm not gonna need this dollar. So I'm gonna actually just, I'm gonna set that aside. So today is the 18th. All right, so we are all set for our hair appointment on Saturday. Nails, we already got that done, so I'm not worried about that. Clothing is not getting anything today. Supplements is going to get $20 today. So now supplements has 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, $26. Reading isn't getting anything. Gym isn't getting anything. I actually just ordered some stuff off of Fabletics, so I don't need anything else right now. Skincare is getting $20. I am running out of a product, so now I'm at 50. I think I have enough to be able to purchase it, but I'm literally gonna wait until I run out because I want to see how much I can save in here. Does anybody else do that? Like, you wait to see how much you can actually save before you actually go and buy stuff. No, we did not add 50. We added 20. Now we have 50. I think I just need one thing. Hopefully for right now, that's all I need. Then last but not least is shopping. It's gonna get $50. This is for my niece's birthday. I'm just probably gonna get her something. She likes to draw. So I'm probably gonna get her like some stuff to draw with. And of course a card. Okay, that does it for our spending binder. I'm gonna put this $1 down into my bills binder really quick. I know it's not like leftover money technically, but that dollar is probably gonna sit in my hair envelope for a while. So might as well put it to good use in our bills binder. So today we're adding a dollar to our ADT envelope. So we should have 18 now. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. All right. That is it, y'all, for our cash envelope stuffing for our second paycheck of September. I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for my upcoming videos. Of course, I will have my weekly check-ins along with my cash envelope stuffings. I am considering doing a debt confession or some type of debt video so I can kind of give you guys an idea or outlook on what I'm about to start paying on. I do believe my next paycheck, I'm going to be putting extra money towards my credit card. I'm trying to decide if I want to create another binder for all of my debt and just kind of like stuff envelopes, and then once I reach my goal, make the payment, or just make the payment every time I get paid. I'm trying to decide on what I want to do. If you guys have any suggestions on what you've been doing and what's been working for you, feel free to drop it down below in the comments. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you are subscribed, hit the like button and the notification bell so you don't miss when I upload these hot mess videos, and I'll see y'all in my next one. Bye.